Hey guys, and welcome once again to the channel. I've got some good news today. For today, the subscribe button is totally for free, so please click on it. Okay, so we are continuing with Call of Duty World at War. Let's see where we can go.
We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty treads. Today, we will watch as Zero falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Brave comrades of the Third Shock Army, today we lay waste to the German line, which
forward to the thing. Nice. Okay.
Dimitri! Ready the flamethrower! Good! Now take a closer look at those
crash. Ah, I saw something there.
They will be the first to burn this day! The first of many, my friend!
Okay, seems like they've got them on the run. Oh, there's another gun over there. So, that's gonna take how many such? Just wish I had a Goex gun of some sort. Okay, the flamethrower is not bad. Would you stop shooting at me? Okay, just doesn't want to die of me. And this one is still. Whoops, there's a big tank.
Enemy tanks, strike ahead!
He's not dying. Not killing the tank.
Hurry, Dimitri! Bring down the towers! Straight ahead! Second at the end of the hill! Southwest!
Ah, you get out of
right now! Another tank! Straight ahead!
Started to hit, but I don't see a thing. He's out. Ish. Oh my good grief. I got this dude over here. Okay, keep your pants on. I'm trying to get the 88 over there. You may want to shoot at that also. I would have loved a coax gun on this. These guys are just sitting over here. There's a tank over there. Tank over there.
What are you waiting for? Enemy
it. There you go, some water tanks.
Get it out of here! And straight ahead! Another tank! Straight ahead!
Barely see.
Enemy tanks! Straight ahead!
Yeah. Beaten them yet. Shooting to the ground at the front here. Okay.
German armor! Strike
ahead! Thanks.
Fire now!
Man, the rest of you are... Okay, right in the turret.
Fire!
So you can't really see what you're shooting. I'm shooting to the ground there again. I need a beat on this thing. There we go. That's the side thing. There we go.
Infantry transport!
Then, go around here maybe. No, these tank groups. Come on, tank. Come on.
Infantry transport! Behind us!
That is down. Oh, that was actually another tank over here. And that's gonna be another 88. And I thought that was it, but... something over here. The flame effect is really good. These are 8 over there. A tower over there.
Destroyed!
Okay. Something at the back. Let's go. This actually just standing there.
Work, Dimitri!
Oh, there's another ship for the
assault. Attempt it, comrade! Push forward and obliterate the massive radio tower! Onward! Follow the road to the northwest!
Okay, just make sure there's no one in there. Alright, here we go. There's a guy who's good at that, as I thought, a bench of flick. Let's get him. Come on, are you still in there? Definitely not now.
Dust it!
До свидания. Let's have a look. I see some guys running over there. There's a German tank there. This way.
Radio tower to the north!
Right under the turret.
Panzerschreck! In the tower! Right of us!
Tower we. Recording stuff out. Oh yeah, I see the tower.
German armor! Spread ahead!
Leading that.
Take down the tower! To the right!
Do you really think you can come and shoot over here?
Another tank! Turn right!
I have to say, the reload in this thing is really fast. Is he dead? Not yet. There we go. Turret full. Gone.
Shoot!
But I'm worried there may be another launcher shake over there.
Another tank! Straight ahead!
Really? I can get up here quickly. Put this place a bit.
German armor! Turn right!
Oh, yeah. No, don't go that way. It's a close range combat. Gonna go around this way here.
Bring down those towers! Straight ahead!
There's a tower. I don't know, the tank is really weird.
It feels
like a...
Destroy the tower! Straight ahead!
These notes actually working on my nerves.
Infantry transport! Straight ahead!
Yeah, okay. You're used to playing Battlefield, this will not happen. Close quarter battle with a tank and things not doing. They're standing up in the flames, really? See, this is where you need a coax gun. One tank shell to take one guy down. Up here. Now it's a banshee shack.
Infantry transport! Run to us!
Medics. Okay. It's about one guy left there. A lot of tanks over here.
Another tank! Straight ahead!
His aim is not that great with that bench trick.
Blow it to pieces!
Yes, I'll try. Yes, so I can. That guy with that banshee shrink. And there's one in the tower. I'm not going to eat that from the tower. Oh, yeah. Okay. That worked. Oh, and here's another. There's supposed to be another tank, but where?
Throw it to pieces!
That tank's gone also.
To the right!
Did I get that guy?
Destroy the tower! Straight ahead! Hoorah!
Hoorah! Yes, indeed. Come on, little tanky.
Infantry transport! Right to us!
Alright, here we go.
German armor! Straight ahead!
Something over there, but I'm not sure what.
Shoot!
Shut up. That's a tank sitting over there. Oh, there we go.
Blow it to pieces!
Two towers down. It's actually more than a duck soup shoot at the moment.
Infantry transport! Spread ahead!
These things don't die. It's like 4 or 5 shots into them.
Infantry transport! Spread ahead! Infantry transport!
Man, I wish those don't put quiet. I've already shot that thing before. Oops. Is it really this thing? But that German armor is not dying.
More adventure shrink fire! Take them all out! Straight ahead! Throw it to pieces!
Put some fire over here. Just so can I. And the flamethrower is also doing. Well, it seems like making mincemeat of them with a main gun is the only way. Okay, that's on a train track. Looks like this could be... No, it's not mines. Oh, hello. In the tower. The towers are down. Oh, hello.
As long as he lives, the heart of this army cannot be broken. He makes us all proud.
With the line at Silov now broken, nothing stands between the Red Army and Berlin. Every day, we carve deeper into German territory. Every day, fear and desperation erode their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
Thank you. shoot over there somewhere. Oh, I saw you this time. Thanks already.
Move forward, comrades! This way! Into the building!
Can't get in there.
Upstairs! Sergeant, there are survivors! These animals! And marauded their way through the motherland without mercy. They deserve none in return. Of course. Move, you pigs! Face up, you cowards!
Die!
Peter!
Take it, boy!
Peter!
Peter!
Ich bitte Sie!
I think the tank's gonna make a way for us. Bitch. Yep, that was close. No. Not a grenade. I want to pick up the rifle. Something big over there. Stop dying. Self guilty. Looking for some ammo.
This place reeks of nightmares and madness, but only the insane would stand against us. Keep moving! Keep killing!
Oh, this way, upstairs! Boy. Dimitri, what is this place?
We will be killing at Corpse Court.
Big MG42. other end there.
Shh! Do you hear something? No. That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, comrade.
Fight again, brother!
Shotgun is just slow to reload. Quite effective. Where's that STG? No, man.
Use their own weapons against us.
Ah, oh, come on, really?
Kill them all!
Hey. Ow.
Stop the bleeding! Quick, stop the bleeding!
Pick them off! One by one!
Guys with the puncher sticks are annoying.
Good hunting. Let's move.
I understand. I'll go. Oh.
Heavy is heavier. Oh, really? I hate this. I'm always on the wrong button somewhere.
feindliche Truppen!
Stay away from this gun.
Grip tightens around the black heart, Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed their last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak.
Right, so we're marching on to Berlin.
They stand for Germany. They die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one right at a time.
Dimitri, are you ready?
All right, let's have a look.
Töten Sie mich nicht!
Mercy! You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy?
Bitte.
You should try to die!
Wait!
He may come.
Help us! He can die for us! Mudak!
not war. This is murder.
This is how you end a war, Chernov.
This is madness. Our rockets are tearing the city apart.
Get inside.
Wir sind fast vollständig umsingert.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was den General erklären sollte?
Das wurde den General eigentlich selbst sagen.
Es sei denn, er ist genauso arrogant wie der Führer.
Sie werden die Tunnel überschwemmen.
Wir fürchten, die Russen könnten versuchen, auf diesem Weg den Königsplatz zu erreichen.
Gott, steh uns bei. Take them down, gut. Ready.
Cut them down!
Minister. Show yourself.
Look out! Watch your head! The building is collapsing around us!
Ah, come on. Oops, that's one of my guys.
Yeah.
Almost missed the guy. Oh, right from behind. Oh, you didn't expect this, did you? Right, we're going down here, I presume.
Stay low! The smoke can steal your breath.
I can barely see! I can hardly breathe!
Complaining, but just keep low. In Stalingrad, Dimitri and I go through many smoke-filled buildings. Do you hear him complaining? Take your fire! Find cover!
There's no ammo. I know you're there. Why not? Shoot the guy. Good grief. Barrel shotgun. Since there's nothing else. That was. This is chaos.
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. You think these men will be denied their revenge?
Death comes only two ways. Fast or slow. Dimitri, it is your choice.
My choice.
Chernov, you should learn from Dimitri. He understands the nature of mercy.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way!
On
the left platform! On your guard! They may be crowding in the dark! Targets as soon as the lights come on. Thank you.
barely see! Wait! Be ready! No, comrades! No!
Oh my goodness. Okay guys, that's it for this episode. It seems like we may have drowned. Join me again on the next episode and see what happens to Chernov. See you again. Cheers.